Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Ken Fender channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to set your notification calls as full screen. So this means every time you got a call from someone, you want the notification or the display is in full screen. If you're having the same problem with me, because I have my incoming call in like only banner, so I will show you how this looks. So when someone tries to call me, the notification is only like a banner. So I'll show you how this looks. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. All right. So as you can see, this is the call that I got. It's only like a banner here. It's not full screen. Well, actually, I want to make it full screen. Well, actually, you can just easily tap on this and it's going to be like this. But I think that if I am away from my phone and my phone is in silent mode, I'm not able to see that easily because it's only just the little banner here. So what should you do if you want to make it as full screen like this? Just from the start when the call is coming, is you have to set it on your settings. So what should you do now? Let's go to setting from your iPhone. Scroll up till you see there will be phone. Tap on phone. All right, and here you'll see there will be incoming calls is banner. So this means when there is incoming calls, it's going to be displayed as banner. Tap on this, and as you see, there are two options: banner and full screen. Phone, FaceTime, and other apps you use to receive calls will use the selected display style. So if you want to change the display as full screen, now let's tap on full screen. All right, now let's go back to settings and let's see. I will try again to call my phone again. Let's see how this looks when I have changed the display style for incoming calls. Let's wait for a moment. All right, as you can see from the start of the calls, my display style is in full screen like this. So when I'm away, like I put this in like a table or in my bed and I was doing something, I can see that there is a call even if it's in silent mode. So as it is that, guys, it was how to turn on or enable full screen display for your incoming calls on your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.